going, guys, and welcome to another episode of Gaming with Jeremy. Today, we got almost a full Drift Lobby going on here. Name off some friends here. We got Baka Kings for the win. We got Party Dragon 09, Dallas Cowboy 996, Tot Diagram 74, Silver 072s from our club, and Power by Nas, which is a new friend. So, hope you guys enjoy. We're going to be drifting the Castelletto section. I'm in my RB26 240. Looks like we got two more 240s? Three more 240s in there? Alright. Hope you guys enjoy and thanks for watching. Let's go. Go ahead. It's coming. Go ahead. Try and space. So I said, no pressure, just have fun with it. If you crash, you crash. You can't really stop from crashing. So. I should have gotten rid of that waypoint, huh? Better though, because I'm just getting used to it. I want like a legit 6-speed shifter. Yeah, same way. The car's a stick shift. Ah, shit. Just a love tap. We're good. We're good. Thank you. Ah, shit, I fucked that up, bro. Would've been nice, too, if you didn't mess up. Crack under pressure. Dallas, are you recording? I think he's recording. So he's chilling. It's alright. Shit, my bad. Go ahead, in front of me. Go See, there's your competition right there. See who builds best. Why does it matter? Or if you had two. Even then, it's not cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you're good. I get some first person drifts up in this bitch. I do third just so I can get everybody in this shot. You know, if I come up somebody in a tandem, like, do a tandem or something, I want to be able to get a good shot going on. Usually third, sometimes second gear. Let's try it in second gear, see how that helps. And tap the clutch a few times. My first spin out. Damn it. I feel like a good time, man. Let's hit it, Silver. Let's hit it. Yeah. That's what I like to see. That'd be a good screenshot.
Alright guys, that's going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's really fun making this video. We got some good tandems in there. Got some good section going on. If you guys haven't seen my decaled out 240 yet, here you go. Pretty nice. Got that carbon fiber. Anyway, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe for more awesome videos. And I will see you all in the next one. Always remember, guys, stay positive and have a great day.